And actually never wanted to be an actor until I met Salman sir. And I still remember he called me when I was at class and he said, Suraj, come to Yash Raj. So I'm eating food, I cut the phone. Who is it? Then Arpita calls me. She said, "Arey, bhai is calling you." I said, "Is Salman sir calling me?" She's like, "Yeah, bhai is calling you. Please call him back." I called him. Then I went and met him at Yash Raj, and then he put me on to. He said, "Please work with Kabir sir." So I assisted Kabir sir on Ek Tha Tiger, and since then, I think he's put his hand on my shoulder and has always been there, and I hope it stays there.
Always there. For the time, as soon as my hand shifts, you put your hand under my shoulder.
Okay, so then why Suraj and Atiya for this film? Because Suraj ne abhi thodi der pehle kaha ki wo bahut aapka phone uthate nahi the aur ignore karte the.
Aapka interpretation to kamaal hi hai.
Ha? Why Suraj and Atiya?
Ye aapko already dikh gaya? Print ke andar ya dekhiye. चैनल है ना अच्छा तो कोई बोलेगा कि सूरज पंचोली सलमान खान का फोन नहीं उठाते थे क्यों नहीं उठाते इसके एक घंटे का कैप्सूल बनना चाहिए इसके ऊपर नहीं तो नहीं होगा और बिगनिंग से चलना